Hi, it's Mandakini here from Dynamic Wellness. I'm here to share with you about our upcoming summer cleanse, pre-holiday cleanse. Have a look at the dates below this video to learn about the exact times and days that we meet. During these cleanses, what we do is really let go of habits and foods that don't support our wellness and health. And we replace them with really good foods, really good habits. I cook fantastic breakfast and send you home with a lunchbox. We meet every day in a very, very lovely, supportive group environment in a lovely venue as well. And with a group of ladies that are doing exactly what you'll be doing and wanting exactly what you'll be wanting, and with exercises specifically for the season, normally at the end of the process you feel strong, calm, centered, happy, strong in your body. Some people that want to lose weight, they will slim down as well. And it's just a fantastic experience, and the changes happen so quickly. Just within a week you can have such an amazing transformation. I personally love them, and I've been doing them for over 20 years and I still love them, and I get so much out of every single one. Specifically for summer, in the Oriental system, summer is governed by the fire element. It's about heart, opening the heart, communicating, being happy, joyful, connecting with the environment, with other people. It's about small intestine that governs the strength and power of our digestion, our physical power, our physical strength. It's about also our circulation. It's also about how we regulate and communicate with the external world. So yeah, there's a lot to be gained from doing it. And also at the end, you'll have the opportunity to join us for ongoing yoga to even solidify even further the process. So if you have any questions, give us a yell. But otherwise, have a look at the other videos that tell you exactly the process of the cleanse step by step. And also have a look at the testimonials of other participants, because the results are absolutely amazing. For the short time that we meet, I'm always blown away by what great change we get. So I hope to see you there. Bye for now.